We're here to celebrate International Women's Day. Woohoo. Up the Mana. Yeah. And we're here because we want to win a repeal the Eighth Amendment, and tonight's very important. This week is the Dáil is going to put before us the legislation for a referendum. My God, we've been waiting a long time. In my case anyway, Gillian's a lot younger and Gino is as well. But in my case, we've been waiting a long time. So we better bloody well win it. So tonight's a show of strength for Manana Héireann and our brothers and everybody around the place. And it's great to have Gillian on board. She's our latest candidate for Dublin Central People for Profit.
Thank you, Bray. And I'm here today, just like Bray, celebrating International Women's Day and also out for Parents for Choice to show. We're all here to support the protest and repeal the 8th. We're going to get it over the bar in May.
Yeah, I'm here to show my solidarity and support for women across the world. Today is International Women's Day. Today is about women, working class women across the world, showing solidarity and support with each other. And obviously, the special occasion that we're going to have a referendum on the 25th of May about repealing the 8th Amendment, and that will be definitive for all women, not only in Ireland, but across the world.